too, so. For our next Evercade gauntlet. And we are gonna start the game. And then I'm gonna probably skip like the intro stuff. So that we can get right into the game. Oh, I was like, are we not gonna do this? Alright. It don't have a password, so we're just gonna start. Boop. Nope, I'm just gonna go ahead and go. After this, we'll take our break. I have to remember how to play. I haven't played this in so long. Okay, because I have to remember. I'm gonna let him fall in there. The gravity takes its course. No, not you, Goofy. Thing eat that. Let nature take its course. And yeah, they got me. Yep, I'm gonna go after this one. We'll take our break. Nature takes course. No, the dead time. Because I did get pretty far on here the last time I played it. Life back for that though. Cause now we're inside the house. Save. Wow, that's a pretty big box for that save state, isn't it? Let's save. Found a sweet spot. Yeah. Dirty dog. Yeah, I remember this, because this was one I was actually thinking of playing during Halloween. Because it's not scary, scary. Crap. But yeah, because I'm still waiting for my indie games collection and the worms collection Evercade cards to come. I need to pick one side of the room to stick to it. is the best way to do this elevator. That is the joy of the Evercade! Because all games have to have an elevator level, don't you know? It's not a beat-em-up without an elevator level. Like legit, all beat-em-ups have to have an elevator level of some sort. I swear that's like one of the traits of a beat-em-up it has to have. I think we finally made it to the bottom. Hated this part. But I think if I take the password and put it in, we'll get full of lives. Man, that background is very distracting, as it should be. That happened. I'm gonna save. I jumped too soon is the problem. That was the problem. I jumped way too soon. Yeah, I jumped too soon at one time. I hate that they had them freakishly long arms. Oh, come on, that hitbox is like freaking ridiculous. Okay. I'm like, geez. Watch me not make it. Oh, come off it. I should have saved. Take the chance. Another big thing in beat 'em ups, always leave the weapons alone. It doesn't seem to affect me much. I'm gonna try to let this thing come up on me and hit it. As crazy as it is, I'm gonna save and see what happens. We die! Yep, we literally die. I think the last time. Yeah, I knew that was coming. I literally. I literally walked into it. Like, yep. This is a thing. Okay. Okay, so you cannot walk on those. Got it, noted. Pretty sure we're going into like a boss fight or something. With one health. I'll take it. Maybe we won't do too bad. Well, that was a lie. That was a lie. So what am I supposed to... Oh, okay, I see it. I think I'm supposed to... I kind of want to grab this coal. Like, legit. And put it in to see what happens. I want to see, like, will it take me back to that particular spot? So let's try that real quick. I do want to retry, I do. Is it gonna take- it takes me back from here, crud. I mean, I guess this is okay. Could be worse. I guess retrying isn't too bad. It could have been worse. It could have took me all the way back to the beginning of the game. I think we were almost at the bottom of the elevator, too. But we get this one more go. Appreciate you stopping by. Tomorrow we're gonna be doing free to play Friday, so tomorrow's games will all be free to play. Nailed it. I'll take it. We will save here. Mainly because we're getting ready to run out of our 15 minutes. Yep, so tomorrow is free to play. Really, we had a perfect elf. And you just did that, really? So we kind of figure out how to fight these guys. Like, we had legit just figured out how to fight them. Stop it here, because that's our 15 minutes for that one.